Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are the Admiral Inspire Choir, and we travelled down here this evening to entertain you. And we are a perfect example of the creative industries working with businesses in South Wales. Sing and Inspire have come together with Admiral and formed a work-based choir. We're all members of staff that work for Admiral, from various different levels, from management right through to call centre, and we rehearse once a week in our lunch hours. This year, our charity that we're going to be supporting is the Garmwind Trust. It was a charity that was set up in memory of two members of staff that tragically lost their lives about 4 years ago. And you may notice that there are a few envelopes with the Admiral logo on there. If you do feel like any sort of contributions this evening, that'd be fantastic. And we're also going to be recording an album at the end of October as well, which will be also general release, which we're then going to hopefully generate more revenue for the charity. We're looking to try and raise or help the charity to raise £100,000 towards a sort of respite centre that's situated in Yavin Argoed Forest down in South Wales. So we hope you enjoy the rest of our performance, and thank you very much.
Comes, and just stop for a minute and smile. Why is everybody Oh, it's switched on. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We are the Admiral Inspire Choir. We're made up of staff from Admiral Insurance, and this is a prime example of where creative industries work with businesses to actually improve motivation in the workforce and everything else. We're made up of managers, call centre staff, basically all areas of the business, and we rehearse once a week in our lunch hour for 1 hour, and the rest of the time we learn our harmonies and all of the other things that you're hearing this evening, online at home, in the car, on CDs and all that sort of thing. We're here this evening raising money for a charity called the Garmin Trust, which is a charity that Admiral is supporting this year. And we are going to be releasing an album at the end of October, which is going to be sold in Cardiff and in London, and hopefully on iTunes and all those sorts of places. And all of the money that we raise will go directly to the Garmin Trust, as I say, which is the charity that we're supporting. So I think that's everything I needed to mention. We are going to do another number in a second, and we may well, if you're lucky, come back and see you later on as well.
Tell him to start track three.
Can you start track three, please, Roy?
So high that you can't even have a good time. Put your lighters in the air, everybody say yeah!